What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Luna Figs. About to head inside this Walmart, hopefully find some toys. Prepare for launch. All right, we're starting off over in Transformers. We got Twitch and Megatron from the Earthspark. Oh, there's Bumblebee. I don't think I've seen Bumblebee yet. Don't fall over. Got Skywarp and Optimus Prime. Got Skids from the Legacy. There's RC back there. We got Starscream and Sludge. There's Soundwave over here. And we got some dinosaurs. Tiny arms. I thought the T-Rex had it bad, but dang, those are some short arms. got a Dimetrodon. Yeah, I'm not even going to try. We got more dinosaurs. Well, we got turtles over here. Got the storage shells. Bunch of Mikeys and a Raph. And a Mikey pizza tosser. We got the Ninja Elite series, Tiny Head Shredder. the rest of the dinos over here. Got some more up top there too. Don't want to leave those out. Got some Avatar stuff. And Legends, Bonebreaker Wave. Got some What If. There is Howard the Duck, Okoye, Scarlet Zombie Witch, or Zombie Scarlet Witch, whatever. A lot of these are on clearance at a Target, so if you're after these, you might hit Target up. Still have the Build-A-Figure swaps here, at least the Miss Marvel one. And what we got over here? Got Dungeons and Dragons, the movie, and the cartoon. A lot of the cartoons. Got a Batman, Static Shock. Oh, here's the Sharon Carter with the swapped Build-A-Figure piece. Hazmat Batman. Got some Page Puncher minis. We got Superpowers over here. And there's the Supermobile and Batwing. Got a Blackest Night, Batman, and Deathstorm. Let's see, we got Obi-Wan, Magistrate, Grief Karga, and Orlando Black Series. We do have Vel from Andor, and a whole bunch of Landos. There's Tech down there, Retro Obi-Wan Wave, got several of those, and some Micro Galaxy Squadron. Yeah, there's the Rotan down there, still waiting for that to go on clearance. Got some Origins. Did pick up a lot of Masterverse stuff over the weekend on clearance at Target. So be sure to check out my next live stream, which should be Tuesday. I'll share those with you. Have a big discount toy haul for you. There's Leech and Snout Spout. And we got Lady J down here. And got some AEW and WWE wrestlers. Got Mandy Rose, John Cena. And then the never ending supply of Retro Lady J. And got some Power Rangers. Oh, there's Dino Thunder, Yellow Ranger, Blue Ranger. Green Ranger. And we got the Mighty Morphins over here. And we got Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku. Haha. And Ruto over here. We got some 3¾ Fortnite. Summer Drift. Gray Feather, Jotara. Oh, who's back here? Got a Diamond Hands. Oh, I'll have to knock that down. There we go. Excuse me. Got a Lynx and a Metal Mouth from Fortnite, the 6-inch line. Got a few random Hot Wheels over here. And this is what we got over here. Got some video game figures. There is Link. And Zelda. And Samus. I'm not seeing people really talk about these figures too much, and they're actually really nice. I think Jax did a very nice job on these figures. And I am just knocking everything off today. And it disappeared. Okay. I don't even know where that went. Anyways. Yeah, it just totally disappeared. Did it go? Oh, there it is. Toad Rescue, Toad Rescue. All right. He's back up on the peg now. Well, we got these little mystery blocks. I haven't seen these yet. That's kind of neat. Little question mark block for the figure. Looks like it opens up to a little diorama piece or something. Got Among Us. There's Mario and Peach from the movie. And we got some Five Nights at Freddy's. All right, let's move on and see what else we can find. Okay, taking a look at Legos now, and we got quite a few of the Botanical Collection. So those are starting to show up pretty well. Got some Marvel mechs and the Batman. Looks like Iron Man is down to 32. There's the Quinjet. And got some Ninjago. Avatar. Some Minecraft. Some Minecraft sets are on sale as well. Well, that's a Harry Potter magical truck. That's not Minecraft at all. I don't see the magical trunk though. But hey, it's on sale if you can find it. There's all the Harry Potter stuff. But yeah, I definitely don't see the trunk anywhere. What we got? Is this the X-Wing? Yes, the X-Wing. It's a fun little set. Got some creator sets. And Lego City. I know Target's got a sale going. Buy one, get one 40% off on select Lego sets. So you might check that out. Got a Build Together Classic sets. It's down to 69. That's a pretty good deal. And there's the Custom Car Garage. Quite a few Speed Champions. Those are just fun little builds. Look like neat little sets. And we got some 501st and Snowtroopers. Here's the Boba Fett throne room, the AT-TE, TIE Bomber. Just waiting for this Land Speeder to go on clearance eventually. It's still a really good deal. I might pick it up. It'll be a fun build, nice display piece. And there's Mando and Commander Cody up there. All right, let's go take a look at Diecast now. Check it out, Diecast. And we got some M2s, the little Volkswagen van. Got some Harleys. I don't think I've seen these. It's pretty cool. That's a very bright green one right there. Got the little bazooka M2s and Ditty Moore. We got down here lots of Batmobiles. Yeah, there's the Muscle Machines and a Holman Moody. What does that say? 56 Ford. Sorry, I don't have my glasses, so it takes me a minute to read. got Lightyear. It's more Micro Galaxy. And Batman stuff. There's the 40s Batmobile. That's really cool looking. Oh, got the Duke and Vamp from G.I. Joe. That's really cool. Saw the Hiss tank with Destro the other day. And there's Batman with the Batmobile from the animated series. And if you saw my last video, you saw where I customized this donut skate park. So be sure to go check that one out. I'll drop a link down in the description so you can check that out. Made a cool diorama piece. Lots of Batmobiles. And Hot Wheels skate. And Mario Kart. There's another one of the Ninja Turtle Hot Wheels. And some monster trucks. Lots of Monster Jams. There's Mikey and the Troll. And Matchbox. And some Hot Wheels. Got color shifters, kinds of Batman. And some multi-packs. And then the Hot Wheels section. Looks like they've restocked here recently. That's a neat little Volkswagen Baja Bug. Yeah, got some cool looking stuff here. Of course, the boxes fall down here. But all right, that is diecast. Let's head over to collectibles. All right, over in collectibles, checking out NECA. Got a Toonie Terrors Ash. There's Renette and Utrom from the comics. Oh, we got the ultimate Michelangelo as the mummy. Got unarmored Last Ronins. There's Goliath. There's Splinter and Shredder. And some Loyal Subject stuff. And we got Hawks and Overhaul for My Hero. There's Mikey and Donnie, comic book Loyal Subjects. Got Black Adam on the throne. There's Grogu on the Jedi Rock. And we got some golds, but they're marked down to 7. And all kinds of Athenas. That's a whole lot of Athenas. Yeah, I got Nathan Morris from Boys to Men up there. There's Whitney. Yeah. James Madison Hawkman. There's America Chavez. And there's Brittany down here. Dak Prescott and LeBron and the 10-inch golds. And we'll check out the end cap over here. We've got Ned Stark on the throne. It's either new or I haven't seen it in forever. We got the Office 3-pack of Michael, Dwight, and Jim in disguise. got some 10 inches. And we got this end cap. Sinister Strange and Fennec. Got White Rose from Mr. Robot. There's Ed and Ein from Cowboy Bebop. There's MJ from No Way Home. Alright. Oh, that looks like all the pops. We'll run back to clearance and see if there's anything good back there. If not, I'll see you in the car. Alright, over in clearance. Got a few things. There's a Imaginex Lightyear for $49. Got Batman and Selina Kyle Chase for $9. Nice little Ninjago set down to $15. There's Obi-Wan and his EOP down to $10. I've seen this as low as $5 at some Walmarts. Oh, got a little Lego Friends beach set for $28. And Antonio's Magical Door for $17. And Luigi's Mansion for $59. So we got some Lego deals. There's the plush Boba Fett for $17. Some Paw Patrol minifigures for $2. Then over here, we've got some Bend and Flex for $5. Bakugan, $5. We got some WrestleMania figures for $2.50. It's a really good deal. There's a terrifying looking Bray Wyatt. So yeah, a few WrestleMania figures for $2.50. That's a good find. And then some Lightyear stuff, rounding things out. But that is going to do it for today. Let's head up to the car. And that does it for another Walmart toy hunt. And it was all right. Didn't see a lot of new stuff today. Probably would have helped if I hadn't kept dropping everything, knocking everything off the pegs. That's what happens sometimes. Those pegs are stock tight. Sometimes you know something and everything just starts falling. But anyways, I did pick it back up. Always clean up your messes. Don't be a jerk and leave a mess for somebody else to have to pick up. But anyways, speaking of things that I knocked over, I did see the little Super Mario Brothers minifigs with the little question mark blocks that turn into little diorama pieces. That's pretty cool. Hadn't seen those yet. Lego, not a lot of new stuff there. I'm thinking there should be some stuff hitting pretty soon. I know the new Indiana Jones stuff is supposed to be hitting soon. I'm hearing rumors that the Disney minifigs are supposed to be hitting. I thought they weren't coming out until August, but hearing reports that they're starting to show up already. Star Wars, nothing new there. Same Black Series. Did see Vel from Andor, the Vintage Collection. I'm not sure if I got it on camera, but I did see a Cassian as well. I just didn't point it out during the video. Saw some of the vintage Ninja Turtles and the Ninja Collection. And Transformers were looking pretty good as well. A lot of the new Earthspark stuff showing up. Collectibles, not much going on over there. Maybe one or two new pops. Nothing incredible going on. Saw a few decent deals over in clearance. Hey, WrestleMania figures for $2.50. If nothing else, you can use them for custom fodder if you're into that kind of stuff. That Bray Wyatt, still scary. He'd make a great villain for some of your other figures. But yeah, all in all, a decent hunt. It was fun to get out and look at toys. That's never a bad thing. But that is all I have for you for today. If you're new here, trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, you can help. All you have to do is hit that button. It's right down below. It's easy. It'll take you 2 seconds. If that long. But yeah, I'm trying to get to 1,000, but I can't do it without your help. So do me a favor, hit that button, ring that bell. But that is all I got for today. I will see you guys next time around.